first two parts. I will link those below. I'm thinking that I'm going to be able to get through everything and end the series with this video. So since I kind of want to get everything in this last video, I'm going to just kind of go ahead and jump right into it. I hope that's okay with you guys. I'm not sure how much I will actually be talking about each movie because I do have like an entire pile of stuff to get through. So let's just go ahead and get started. This first ticket says Coach Cart, C-A-R-T. And I know that is from the movie Coach Carter. I remember that movie. This was from January of 2005. The next ticket is from Ripley's Believe It or Not Museum. And we went to Ripley's when we were in Gatlinburg in, let's see, April of 2012. I've been to, I think, just about every Ripley's museum there is, and I've thoroughly enjoyed all of them. That was Chris's first time going, though, and he really enjoyed it. It's not one of those things that I would want to do every year, but, you know, every 5 to 10 years, it's pretty cool to do. I hadn't been in probably 7 or 8 years prior to that, so it was neat going back and seeing the changes that they've made. The next ticket is another movie theater ticket, and it says Fry, F-R-I, Night, and I know this is for Friday Night Lights. That was a great movie, and we saw this in October of 2004. I'm looking on the other side. It's got a receipt. I don't know. I thought it was like another ticket that had got stuck to it or something. But yeah, that was a really good movie. The next one is really faded. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to read it. Lot. I don't know. It says lot like low. Lot like low. That's really strange. I don't remember this. It says lot, L-O-T, like, L-I-K-E, low. Wait a minute, maybe it's not low. I think it's lot like love. Lot like love. I don't know. I don't remember that movie. That was from April of 2005. If any of you know what that might be, let me know in the comments below because I don't have a clue. The next ticket is from Fever Pitch, and we saw that in April of 2005. I don't remember that one. I'm assuming it was a baseball movie, but I don't remember it at all. This is from Bewitched, and I don't remember seeing that one either. Golly, this was in June of 2005. I don't even remember them having a Bewitched movie. I mean, I'm sure that obviously they did, but I don't remember it. This next ticket is from The Ring 2, and I do remember that one. I tend to really remember scary movies because they typically give me nightmares. And this was from March of 2005. That's right. I think the month on here, let's see, it's really hard to read. I believe this was June of 2005. A lot of these are from 2005. I didn't know that I had so many in here from that year. We don't see movies that often, and so 2005 must have been the movie year for us. Curious on it, but this was from January of 2009, and I believe that movie came out that December because it was close to my birthday. I do remember that. And I need to save this because I saw this with someone very special, and I need to put that in another place. Anyway, the next one. Saw this in 2005 as well. It just says B-Man Begins. I used to be really big into the Batman movies, but I'm just not anymore for some reason. I still love Batman, but as far as like the movies go, I don't know. I was kind of disappointed with the last one. Actually, the last two. And I don't know. I still love Batman though. Like, I still have Batman t-shirts and all of that good stuff. The next one is from the movie White Chicks, and this movie is so funny. We went to see this in July of 2004. I actually have this DVD. That's how much I enjoyed the movie. This ticket is from the movie Chucky, another scary movie, and this is from December of 2004. I keep looking in my viewfinder because it seems like my camera is going in and out of focus. I'm not sure why. I'm filming downstairs today, so it's in a different location, and my surroundings are a bit different, so it's probably picking up on the futon. Behind me, maybe. I don't know. The next movie theater ticket is from White Noise, and this we saw in January of 2005. I remember this movie. I want to say Bruce Willis was in it, but I'm not 100% sure. It seems like it was Bruce Willis. I definitely remember the movie though, and it was good. Is from, I'm assuming, Hide and Seek. It just says Hide and Seek on the ticket. And this is from February of 2005. I think we must have seen a different movie every month of 2005 because there are a ton in here, which is really weird. I think I already showed this to you, the Bourne Supremacy movie from 2004. I think I did that in a previous video, but we'll do it again. And this is from the movie Hitch. Is it Hitchcock? Hitch or Hitchcock, I think. From February of 2005. I don't remember that one. Hitchcock. I think it was Hitchcock, but say that was a Will Smith movie, but I could be wrong. Seems like it was, though. I don't know. Maybe. This next ticket is, well, it says Rebound. of cake with the baby in it. I believe believe, is supposed to be the next one in the family to become pregnant. I could be wrong. That's the way I remember the story. If I'm wrong, then please feel free to correct me down below. But I was the one that got the little baby several years ago, and I just thought it was so cute, and I had to keep it. Just look at the little face, though. I just thought it was so cute. And I every time I see this, I had this in my room for a long time, and I used to look at it and just be like, he's so cute. And then I remember putting it back in that little container that I had the tickets in. But yeah, I just held on to this for sentimental purposes. But even like the little hair, I don't know how well you can see it, but it's just adorable to me. So yeah, I'm weird like that. I save strange things. All right, I feel like I've rambled on enough, and I'm actually surprised that I got through all of these tickets. I had planned on it, but I was not 100% sure that I could actually do it in, you know, like 15 to 20 minutes. So I try to make my videos 15 to 20 minutes, and that is because if I upload anything longer, it takes a ridiculous amount of time to do so. We kind of live out in the country, and we have like one of the highest internet packages that they offer, but it's very limited out here as far as whose service.